Welcome to the new vlog. Guys, today's vlog is sponsored by Truly Madly. Truly Madly is a great dating app that you can use to find your forever. And I'm so happy they joined us in this video because today's video is very special. So a few days ago, I put up this on my Instagram stories.
I'm just putting it out there. If there's anyone who wants to propose and is okay with me putting it on the vlog, yeah, it's been a tough week vlog-wise. Let me know if there's anyone like this out there.
And I'm not kidding, hundreds of people wrote in saying they wanted to propose. But the person I picked was this girl called Lavanya. And boy, am I glad I picked her. Lavanya ek wo ek pagal ladki hai jisko apne boyfriend Sid ko propose karna tha.
Are you excited to propose?
Very excited, very nervous. Confident.
Do your parents know?
I think they know, but they don't realize propose is such a huge thing. So I told my dad, like, I'm gonna do this. And he said, haan, theek hai, kar lo. And I said, itni aasani se to sleepover ki permission bhi nahi milti hai. So I said, video jayega YouTube and all. So he said, haan, okay, cool.
What if he's just a big fan?
Hey, I didn't know your dad was part of Bot Army. That's so sweet.
This is how the...
Is this some super like mushy in joke between you guys?
Yeah, it is. Initially, when I got AirPods, I sort of convinced him to get AirPods. That was his first Instagram story when we were not even dating, and he just put hashtag falling prey. So I was like, oh, acha.
Oh, it's a theme. You know him for 6-7 years?
Yeah.
Where? College?
In college, but different courses. Nationals.
You were in nationals?
I was in nationals.
Doing what?
I was doing BMM.
Fuck off! Oh my god, you're my junior! I should be allowed to rag you.
Lavanya is proposing and I'm like, no, I'll ring baad mein dunga. Meko pehle 10 push-ups do.
Was it like friendship or was
it
like...
Yeah, very friendship but very subtle, aisa ki, you know, if I would put any picture, he would be like, oh, isko to seedhe ghar leke jaunga main. He's a very shy person and he used to only discuss cinema. And it would be so difficult to meet him because he wo baat hi nahi karta tha. Whenever I've met Siddharth, I've taken a friend along with me. Bhai, ye baat nahi karne wala hai, mujhe bore ho jayega, to tu bhi chal mere saath.
At your proposal, I'm going to be there. Yeah, so, I guess it's fitting.
We have people, so it doesn't get awkward. तो मैंने इसको सिर्फ इंस्टाग्राम की तस्वीरों में देखा था बट व्हेन आई मेट हिम लाइक फर्स्ट टाइम इन पर्सन ही केम इन दिस जैकेट एंड आई सेड फक सामने तो स्मार्ट दिखता है यार नाइस एंड ही हैड दिस रियली ग्रेट ऑरा एंड हेराव एंड ऑल ऑफ द स्टूपिड वर्ड्स पीपल टॉक अबाउट
इंट्रोवर्ट्स में होता है वो
हां ये Cool people used to carry water bottle on the side. Uh-huh. I used to carry Coke bottle. जो लोगों को दारू शराब नशे की आदत है, नहीं मुझे Coke करना है.
I'm very worried he's going to say no.
Yeah. He went to Australia and he saw this Coca-Cola का टोपी and he sent me a picture saying I bought this for you. And I said, oh, that's sweet. Like you know, you remember that bit.
Just a very weird thing to like. He's not observant. He's just weirded out.
That became a reason to meet. I said, you know, when you come back, वो Coke की टोपी चाहिए.
मुझे Coke की टोपी चाहिए.
I entered Prithvi, I'm sitting there and again I had called a friend but she was running late and then entered Siddharth and there was this light on his eyes and he looked at me and I wow, he looked at me, I looked at him or ho gayi mushkil. And then I felt something and I said, did you feel something? And he said, no. Tum bahut aadmi ko bol rahe ho ki ladki ne tumhe dekha tumhe kuch hua aur mujhe pata hai aisa kuch hua usko. So maine usko dekha fir usne bola nahi kuch nahi hua. So I also ignored, I said okay maybe just attraction. We play all these very intimidating games, you know, like say something now or you know some question random, very opening up stuff. I asked him what do you think about me, you know, and he said you feel like home. I called like 3 friends till then. Bhai bande ne ye bola mujhe ki I feel like home, to hai kuch to ho raha hai. But of course me being a girl aur wahi khicho tadpao. After this one day, he said, let's just meet. So I met him. And if I'm close to him, his heartbeat really beats fast.
Just how do you know?
Because I hug him.
Right? Oh.
So I said, you know, it's happening. So he said, yeah, it happens. Get used to it, you know. But I always knew that by 27, I want to settle. You know, by 31, 32, I want to have kids. And I want to have that kind of life that I want to have.
Yeah? Whenever you're having kids, let me know.
Okay.
5 million special, guys.
Oh my god.
How did you guys officially start dating?
Officially matlab that day we kissed that day.
Kiss matlab dating.
Ye bolna nahi chahiye tha.
Oh.
No, like, I just hold hand. Pata hai jab kisi ko tum ghar bulate ho kuch bhi hota hai tum you lie right? You say that oh someone else is coming or you tell your parents some other story and all. This guy just flaunted me, you know. And I was not used to that, you know. Like watchman also is introducing me. He had a very beautiful dog. Mm. He introduced me to him. Mm. Then after everything got over we had a cup of chai, like a nice thele wala chai which is very my sort of date experience. Then I told him I wanted to walk, so we walked till a certain steps and then he just stopped and said, do you want to have paan? I said, what? And just told me. Yeah, like I love paan. Kaun paan like poochta ye zamane mein, bhai. And then I went home and I texted him saying, okay, I think this is it. Let's see where this goes and let's, you know, go with the flow. From that day, just like, you know, it's been smooth. It's been great. Everything that you read about love or you say or what people say, all of the shitty, mushy things, it's true when it's the right person, I feel.
What have you told him?
I've told him that Tanmay is doing this couple challenge video and there'll be like quiz and all. We are one of the couples who are participating. I'm just like, oh, you don't know what are you in for.
No, but Lavanya, he is going to win it.
Uski khushi mein win.
Have you thought about what you're going to tell him when you're going to propose?
Ye, will you marry me? Bolte na. But I always knew that I'll be the one who's going to propose him. And I really feel, apne bando ko propose karo. Unko bhi utni hi, jitni tumhe hai.
Guys, हम लोग लावण्या और सिड के लिए रिंग खरीदने जा रहे हैं अभी. लावण्या, what ring are we buying?
Platinum.
Why?
He likes platinum.
Why does he like platinum?
ये बहुत अच्छा सवाल है. पता नहीं.
Cheaper than a diamond ring, guys. That's the main reason. ये जो लड़की है कल अपने बॉयफ्रेंड को प्रपोज करने वाली है तो हम उसके लिए रिंग लेने आए. प्यार का मामला है ना, तो थोड़ा स्पेशल ट्रीटमेंट.
बैठिए मैम.
इनको एनग्रेव करना है रिंग पे और एनग्रेव पे लिखना है लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब. ठीक है,
हमारी शादी नहीं हो रही.
Have you shopped for rings before?
For my son, I never felt like a guy. मतलब मेरे को कहना नहीं, पर क्या ही होता है ना उनके रिंग में.
I like the little bit of gold, but he was saying he likes plain, no? Haan. That too I figured when I met you.
Ouch!
Brutal, star, brutal.
और इस पे डेट आएगी हमारी.
He just answered saying, आप वो mostly insane हो क्या? Yeah, but you bought it now.
Shit.
It's too late.
No?
You can't back out now.
I'm not gonna back out.
हाँ बोलेगा. मैडम थोड़ा और महंगा वाला लेते तो शायद हाँ बोलता. आई फील लाइक नो वन इज एवर गोइंग टू मैरी मी, सो दिस इज द रीजन व्हाई आई एम डूइंग दिस, सो आई कैन लिव थ्रू लाइक फाइव प्रपोजल्स.
मेरे को बिल्कुल पापा की कमी महसूस नहीं होने दी इन्होंने.
Alright, ring has been bought. How are you feeling? Are you excited?
Bohut excited.
Now she's going to meet Sid and she has the ring. So now she has to do that thing for the next 2 hours. Where she has to act like, there's nothing with me. Nothing cool is going to happen.
Yesterday was very tense and like I couldn't sleep properly. I was just replaying everything that could happen. I called my friends also. All my masti, bakchodi, funniness has gone.
Alright guys, so I'm on my way to meet Lavanya and Sid. The plan is this. They think we're shooting a Truly Madly compatibility test for my vlog. So they're gonna get blindfolded and sit in my car. When they sit in my car, I'm gonna give them this sheet so they can answer the questions I'm gonna ask them in the compatibility test.
Hey,
Tanmay
is here.
Guys, say hi to the vlog.
Hi. We'll fight tonight. I'm gonna call you. You're gonna be the mediator.
Alright, done. It's not something that'll make you guys fight or two. You guys have cards in your hand. I'm going to ask you guys questions. If you cross a threshold of points, there is a surprise at the end of it, a gift for you guys.
We think this is going to get either shoes or a trip. It's going to get married.
Who is more grumpy after waking up?
I think me.
By the way, Sid turned that board very quickly, Sid.
You're the reason she is blindfolded. Please don't do that.
Who is more stubborn?
Does it say me?
Sid has guessed Sid for stubborn. Oh.
We're just going to see how the banner looks. We've got a surprise planned for them. Their friends are going to be there. There's a band waiting for them.
But I give better surprises and all.
I was going to ask, who's more annoying when they're hungry?
It's
Sid just seems like a too good a boy.
Yeah, he's too good boy.
Fuck, it's like you're dating Rahul Dravid.
Is hiding here. So are Lavanya and Sid's friends. How excited are you for Lavanya?
I'm very, very excited.
Will you say yes?
I will definitely say yes.
Who wants kids more? Say Lavanya. Sid. Oh! Sid has said Sid and Lavanya said Lavanya. Guys, just have sex. Like, clearly both of you want it. Do you guys also know if you want a boy or a girl?
He wants a girl, I want a boy. But jo bhi chal jayega,
matlab aise. Jo bhi chal jayega. Jo bhi niklega chalega apne ko.
Alright guys, it's safe to say that Sid and Lavanya have passed the compatibility test, and I think they deserve to get rewarded. And for that purpose, we have to leave the card, but you have to continue to be blindfolded. I want your reaction to the surprise. But hang on, I'll help you out. Alright, for your last question before we reveal the surprise, the question is, who is more likely to propose first? Sid?
Lavanya. Actually, no. Yeah,
Sid. Friends, you can take your blindfold off. Oh, fuck. Oh, he said yes! Congratulations, guys! Dude, congratulations, man! Dil ki dhadkan se to aaye jaana hamare sab sab ke ho jaye aana. Sid, how are you feeling? She told me you wouldn't have any.
I know you're gonna be shocked. This time you can be as blank as you want.
Blank. Feeling betrayed by everyone.
When you were leaving, mom said all the best.
He doesn't have any words because he was planning his own proposal. Don't worry, I have many vlogs to shoot this year, so.
First time and the last time I'm gonna.
Close ones know that this is happening. So he told them he's shooting a vlog with you. They told him your life is gonna change, and he said, "Ha, but just a normal couple."
He just called me and he's like, "I think you'll need a drink tonight, so just."
You know, they directly went to the CEO of the company to get a holding.
ऐसे अच्छे-अच्छे ideas आप तो सोचते हैं और हम आपके साथ हैं और भगवान करे कि आपका और आपके boyfriend का जो भी प्यार है वो अमर रहे और शादी के बाद भी बहुत solid आपका जीवन चले.
Who's better at giving surprises now?
Better in life.
You're better in life with me.
Ole!
Truly Madly sponsoring a trip to Paris and back for you guys for doing this. It's too late, you said yes now. Start off what is hopefully a very, very happy married life. Here's a gift from my end as well. It's a check for 1 lakh rupees. I hope you guys have a lovely life together. On that note, guys, gana ho jaye ek bar. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed that, then please make sure you hit that like button right now. Also guys, naya saal hai, naya luck azma lo. Download Truly Madly, maybe you'll find your forever. The link is in the description. Also, if you download, maybe they'll sponsor more proposals. Ab dusron ka pyar aapke haath mein. On that note, see you next time.